We're watching Claudia Massari and Leonardo Azzola of West Germany, their long program. And as you can see, they were 11th of 15 after the short program on Friday night. Finished 16th in the World Championships in Helsinki last March. Massari, Leonardo Azzola, the only West German pair entered in the Olympic pair skating competition.
Now watch her flip this over and out. Jumps a triple Salchow. Again, she went too high that time instead of out. That's a tough one.
For Claudia Massari and Leonardo Azzola of West Germany.
Look at the shoulder. Look at the shoulder. Well, that was what happened. Oh, dear. But, you know, it's interesting to see. I mean, she's such a little sprite and so thin that she looks quite marvelous, even though she does bend over a little bit right at the beginning of that. She stretches out nicely, and with the hair dragging on the ice, I think it's a very pretty picture. She's a very, very special litheness and almost nymphet quality. And look at this Salchow throw, the end. Look at how high he had her in the air and how high she was. Of course, she didn't have the strength to sustain it, and in fact, it didn't even start to.
Crowd-pleasing performance for them.
She's walking off as though she's just come in from a stroll out on the street.
Yeah.
And that's that.
As they await their marks upcoming now for technical merit. They've been skating together only a relatively short time. The marks for technical merit are low.
Not very good.
4.6 from the French judge, all the way up to 5.2 from the Soviet judge.
But comparatively, that's probably about right. So judge number 7 is the Soviet judge. That seems to be quite high.
Yeah, some disparity. That's the most disparity we've seen in technical merit tonight. And the marks for artistic impression now upcoming, and they're similar to technical merit in that the range is relatively low, 4.6 from the French judge up to 5.2. Again, the Soviet judge regarded that as a pretty good performance. Massari and Azzola of West Germany.